I saw the electrician, you're sitting in the chair.
He said, so leave me alone like that.
What you have to do, hang on 1 second if you're busy. Coach, what's your question? You can ask a question, then I'll give you an answer. And if I don't have the right answer, you get your whole team together and say, it's very frustrating to get it. But yeah. We'll see you guys.
I know that's curious. Well, that was which one? The head coach was the kid with the long hair.
I don't know him, he's got to be new, so
I talked to him.
Oh, Chris?
Yeah, and he said, this is the best way to go, I have my top 25 reps.
Hey,
I figure something out.
I came up from Virginia Beach to help him out instead of going out. Oh, it's coming here, it was closer than going to the southeast out of Cherokee, North Carolina. I was at the 10-hour drive, missing 3 hours gone. The worst, came across the ferry and
Well, I'm glad you're here. You see me and know what you're talking about.
Well, I will say that this is in Virginia, and we have all been very well taught. So, that's all I can say for us.
I had a situation with the, like I said, the gentleman I have here, and the team manager is doing my own thing. He's just going to send me, like, this goes through my program. But at one point, the ref gave the other guy, it was obvious.
Almost 10 hours, it's like you guys had, and your kids have been wrestling for 10 hours. Everybody's in the same boat, it's not an excuse. What I would do is, for one thing, I have to put a bug in their ear tomorrow morning at our meeting to say, you're in the chair, that way the coach is
respectful. You shouldn't go like this to a coach who just, a dad coach, who just spent $2,000 to send his kid here on his season on this.
Because I taught him that.
kids go down hard.
Trainer, trainer, that's 16.
Today, or is that important to fit Matt today?
He didn't look like he hit that hard, but all time over there, he worked out really good.
Yeah, so he's gone.
I don't know anything. Hey, get in there, you know? Most people are jumping the gun, you know? He's like, yeah, I don't know. Come on, Dad.
Yeah, just keep adding on.
Hey, Xavier.